Young women here in Iowa are now getting a chance to explore careers in firefighting, policing, as well as the military. The Iowa Hero Academy will have women ages 15 to 18 work side by side with first responders and get hands-on training. They'll have ride-alongs as well and a variety of different drills to experience. The academy is run by the Des Moines Police and Fire Department as well as the National Guard, set to run through the last weeks of this month.